Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans.
All right, let's do that again.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
What? Damn it. Oh, Jesus, never mind.
Hey,
fella. You hungry? Huh? Cutie. All the way up here. Chris, you here?
Bag's here. Where are you?
You're not in the bag, are you?
Hey, you made it. Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Going to blow your mind. Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of the ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
Wow, nice shooting touch.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close. Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Year goes fast.
Oh, man, look at this.
Nice! You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Oh, come on, this place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here.
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman.